Welcome to another live stream. Give me a minute as I finish setting everything up. Alright, let's try to get one last guy in here. We'll get going.
You are now group leader.
Oh, shit. Oh, don't tell me I can't talk to her at all.
Agent, heard you were looking for some info on the cleaners. We recently got word of an attack on the JTF outpost at a nearby shelter. If you're looking for cleaners, that's a good place to start. Good luck.
We need to get going to the shelter. That's our best lead on Conley.
The cleaners like to make sure everything is sterilized. Chances are they'll still be around.
Oh, not much, B. Gonna try to actually finish this up, finally. Because, you know, my life sucks, and every time I try, something happens. Usually a glitch, or I get way ahead of where I should be. And then work happens.
You have been promoted to group leader. An agent from your clan has joined your team.
Cleaners just torched one of the last JTF outposts. No survivors.
Any reports of an infection there?
Not a trace.
I thought that was their whole MO.
With Carly and Keener involved, odds are they're manipulating the cleaners to do their bidding. Who knows where they'll direct the cleaners next?
You're right. We have to investigate and see if we can find a trace of Conley.
Well, how far are you, into your missions, there, B? Steven? There you are. Can you talk again, Steven?
Hello?
I can hear you. I just trying to get used to my new mic and headset.
Like, we're not too late.
Farther than I
am. Cleaners are still here. Conley might be too.
Yeah, I can't hear you.
Jesus Christ. Alright. Okay, so in order to redo control points, you've got to change the difficulty on your map, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
Oh, resupply? Yeah, that's a glitch they're working through.
This is terrible.
Par for the course for the cleaners.
Head into the building and look for Conley. She's your top priority.
How's it going, Steven?
Pretty good, you?
Oh, not too bad.
Intercepted.
Just to be sure, we need to turn this whole place to ash. I'll clear the roof.
Conley's still here. Get to the roof as fast as you can, Agent.
Recommend alternative route. Extreme heat signature detected. Fire suppression system detected.
That's your only way up. We need to get to the roof. The sprinklers should have come on automatically. Maybe the cleaner shut off the water. Look around for a way to manually restore it.
Fire suppression system operational.
All right, time to move. Conley could still be on the roof. Keep it up, Agent.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Burn it all! We can't regain chances!
Yes, ma'am!
I'm finally getting a ping from Conley's watch, but it's faint. No sign of Conley. Check that echo. It might give us a lead.
Keener's been pulling Conley's strings.
He's using her to target the JTF, labeling them as infected, and having Conley tell her cleaners to get to work.
Conley will have to wait. Agent, you've got incoming from the ground floor. wave incoming. Secure the ground floor and get the hell out of there.
You got me on mute.
My headset shut off all of a sudden, so I couldn't hear you. I don't think you could hear me either.
Serious trauma detected.
I gotta find me a good pistol light.
Yeah.
Pulling my shield build.
Coming your way.
Carly got lucky this time, but her luck is about to run out. The cleaners are maintaining a perimeter around a stranded oil tanker and two bridges. Carly said she was heading back to the tanker.
Level 40.
We should go pay her a visit.
Hells yeah.
Alright, I gotta jump back to the base of operations here. Hey, Steven. How's your library looking?
Pretty good.
Huh? Pretty good.
Still need to do some stuff to it, though.
Right.
Enjoy the musical interlude, because it's gonna be the straight dope for a while. I know you're hankering for more news, but you're gonna have to wait a bit. I got some tunes coming up for you first.
Hey, agent, you looking to trade? I think you just filled my inventory. I think I just ran out of storage space. That was a great trade.
You doing, Viper?
I'm gonna do some crafting real quick, though. I have something decent to try to use. I need on weapon damage. Build damage is decent. Perfect.
Enjoy the musical interlude, because it's gonna be the straight dope flow. I know you're hankering for more news, but you're gonna have to wait a bit. I got some tunes coming up for you first.
Alright, give me a second here, Steven.
Looking for something to do?
Friendly supply convoy detected.
Until next time, this is Rick Falassi with Wouldn't You Know It,
signing off.
Thanks for the trade.
Just because a bullet wasn't supposed to have your name on it doesn't mean that it won't. Stay safe out there, people.
Try one of these. Why not go into the clean vendor here? Hey, Steven, where are you at?
Yeah. Doing hostage situation real quick.
Okay. There we go.
Tired of carrying extra stuff? I'm willing to buy.
Try
some fun with that one. Thanks for buying. This seems special.
Damn.
Thanks for the business.
Can we get down here, down there, Viper?
Yeah.
There's a portable device on me.
Okay. Yeah, just give me a second here.
Like I made me a shell build. Liking it.
Good.
Thanks for the business. Glad we can make a deal.
The only bad thing when I get surrounded, I'm fucked.
Yeah, that'll happen.
I'm looking to buy if you're looking to sell.
Actually, I wanna check. God, I've only got 50% crit chance. shit. Actually, first thing I need to do is rearrange some of my stats here. Damn. Better try to roll some higher fucking crit chance. Roll those bags again. I think I fucked that up. That'll work. Then tech support. Do one more roll on this.
Yeah, I'll be back.
Okay.
come back.
I have so many commendations I haven't even finished yet, Steven. It's something I really need to do. At some point.
Ow.
Where a marker supposed to be the...
Yep. Yeah, I found it. Thank you. I'm after an elite patrol real quick. They got wherever it was they're going. Sons of bitches. Suppose we'll head to the fucking mission real quick.
Thanks to the intel you found at the shelter, we know that Conley operates from the stranded oil tanker next to the Manhattan Bridge. The cleaners have been refining oil there for some time now, presumably under Conley's supervision.
Additional intel suggests a weak spot in the perimeter around the complex by a gate to the west.
Sounds like you're now equipped to go kick your ass, Agent.
I'm actually gonna run to the bathroom real quick.
and supply room.
Alright, I'm back. You hear me, Steven?
I'm back.
Alright.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Should be getting extra bonus armor cuz I'm
okay. Right in through here? Hell yeah.
Time to take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch, Keener. We know that patrols of Cleaners regularly head out to the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keener's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Good luck, agent.
Liking your build?
Yeah. It's not gonna be near as tanky as your guys' is, but it's enough.
Like Conley's really invested in this oil business.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound.
Hostiles detected nearby.
Looks like the reinforcements are coming from the Cleaners' underground tunnel system.
assistance needed.
Watch yourself, bud.
Access to the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
Oh, now it's giving me a diamond.
I suggest you sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rhodes, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Kelso.
The division's progressing inside the complex. They're approaching the sand base. Defend the oil. Too many people depend on us to succeed. Don't fail them.
Deployed a surveillance drone to the area. I'll let you know if I spot Conley.
Detected.
Whatever they're cooling probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, it'll be fun.
No, it's back here.
New LMG out too, Viper.
The IWI?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I've used it a few times. I haven't found, obviously just hit level 40, so I haven't found a level 40 one yet, but yeah, whenever I find one that's actually worth keeping, I use it.
Looks like there's some more cooling pumps.
You yeah, it's stupid accurate.
can be fun.
With that'll piss her off.
Yeah, so far I'm liking the DLC though. I mean, this is nice. Outside of the few hiccups right at the beginning, hasn't been too terribly bad.
Like another great and golden opportunity to me, Agent. Oil refinery system compromised. That's sweet music to my ears. Oil refinery inoperative. Conley's not gonna like that one bit. Good. Hostiles detected nearby.
Watch out! That refinery is falling apart, and the pieces will have to land somewhere. Avoid the impact areas.
I'm down behind you, bud.
Agent incapacitated.
Alright, I gotta get behind cover here. Behind you.
Serious trauma detected.
Fuck, I'm down again.
Agent out of action.
Oh shit.
Vital signs critical.
Just caught sight of Conley on the tanker. She moved through the rift in the middle. Keep it up. You're right on her tail.
Conley will have plenty of time to pick her vantage point. Don't let her get the drop on you.
Ooh, it's pretty good for health. Alright. No, rope. That fucking rope.
You know how to operate the fuel returns.
Of course. It's my job to know. ID maintenance on all the ship's systems.
Good. Keep her. We don't need the rest.
Are you gonna kill us?
Get out of here. I said, get out of here.
Huh. Neat.
Armor, baby.
You're getting warmer, Agent. Keep at it.
Come on, let's get him.
Device detected.
Like the green poison, the division's resilient, operating without reflection.
just doing what it's programmed to. Pathetic. But we're experts with fire. And with fire, we'll eradicate the division. Just like we'll eradicate the virus and finish the job Joe Farrow started.
Well, back in Joe Farrow.
Jesus.
Again, she's moved to the upper deck. Looks like she's preparing for her last stand.
Typical extremist, doubling down on her own insanity.
Oh, hey, there's another one down here. I'm gonna go hit them all. Fuck it. Yeah, it looks like he's it.
Going up here, you're looking for the...
No, I'm coming. And there was another valve all the way on the ground, so I was hitting it too. No, I've still got more to do other than this one. I think I've only got one complete. There's so much shit in with the damn game, so... Yeah, I've got a ways to go yet.
About the cleaners, and believe me, I do, but they're crafty SOBs. See if they've got a way for you to reach the upper decks.
Oh, the sacrifice?
What
fuck is that?
new chest piece.
Oh, nice.
Perfect gas clearing. All damage you deal is amplified by 30%. All damage you take is amplified by 60.
Huh. Okay. That's actually pretty cool. Perfect glass cannon. Above us. Oh shit.
How the fuck did you get behind me?
He was up above us.
Level, baby.
Huh?
I just got a watch level.
Right, so how do you check your levels on your watches and shit? Or do you have to be done with New York first?
You go to inventory. There's a watch by your first or second skill. And go like you want to put them. Every time you level, yeah, at a certain point, you could put it, like, you get for skills, armor, and weapon.
Totally not seen this. Maybe I gotta go farther than this.
Maybe you gotta finish New York.
Yeah. Huh. 965k on a shotgun. Neat.
Damn.
Fucking hell. Alright.
Oh, I was joking yesterday. I said you don't get the Eager Bear and the Kittner.
Yeah.
I was just joking.
I figured.
I don't want to ruin it for you, Vibe.
Oh, I know. Not too worried about it. I'll get there.
Yeah.
Yeah, big dude chasing your ass. Damn, dude. Serious trauma, Jesus. Fuck.
You guys are like doing, what you guys doing yesterday? Bounties and stuff?
No, we were running through trying to get some other, parts done on Flex's New York map.
Here you are, like a moth to the flame.
Kick her ass, Agent.
Me and Simon's fighting for first place.
Oh, yeah, in the clan?
Mm-hmm. You Viper.
Yeah, I know. I see him. So I'm not going for a huge armor build.
Unknown network detected.
I'm going for just another normal fucking crit build like I normally do.
Yeah. Sorry if I got in your way.
Nah, you're good. Yeah, I'll let somebody else be the big armor tank dude. I just want to put out damage.
I've seen somebody with 900k weapon damage.
On what weapon were they using? Huh?
MK16.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
900k on an MK16.
No, their total weapon damage. Staff weapon damage.
Right. Big dude's down behind you.
Man, once you go to back to DZ, DC, fucking this shit's hard, Viper.
Yeah.
It's a lot harder.
It's disabled.
Challenging invaded. Dude,
yeah.
I was fucking raging hard. That's why I said, that's why I sent a message. Hurry up and get 40s. Because, man, I'm freaking hard.
Gas valves detected. Time to improvise. See if you can do anything with those valves.
I wonder what a fucking
oil gas pressure
Tarot is gonna be like.
Hard, but I wanna get ready for legendaries. And there's a chest talent and a backpack talent that applies armor to everybody else in your fire team that we really need people to run. Or at least one person to run.
Cause I got something to help you too. My shield gets damaged, gives you armor.
Right. But there's one, I can't remember which one. I've got them in my recalibration bench. But gives people armor for different things too. And I think that would help us out.
Now take her down.
For those quite a bit. Oh no, she's beast. Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am. Come here, ma'am.
Give me that nugget.
What the fuck is that? Oh, okay. It's a dude. Where the fuck'd she go? She's all the way over here. Oh, yeah, well, I can shoot shit at you, too. Fucker. Oh, God, I fucked up. Oh, that's just next to her. Ha! Here it is, me. Fuck.
You still streaming?
Yeah. Aha. Gotta roll to remove this sticky bomb. You.
Yes, you got.
Oh, cool. Hit damage, headshot to. Ooh, perfectly wicked. Fuck yeah.
Good. Grab whatever evidence you can find on her.
Well, that was something. Fire, explosions, homicidal maniacs.
Yeah, I'm still streaming though.
I can see why you guys like it.
You did a lot today. We shut down the cleaner's oil pipeline, got rid of Conley. Keener can't use her to target the JTF anymore. And we're one step closer to catching him. Well done, Agent.
I'm just gonna only say this, Viper.
Yeah.
The order do Con Kidner.
Yeah.
Do that castle mission first, side mission.
Okay.
Rogue agent deceased. Uploading data.
I just want to bust through these.
Conley was invaluable to the cleaners. With her gone, we should start seeing a decline in their operations.
We're sending in a team to secure the tanker. Conley's been operating from there for quite some time, so we're bound to find something of interest. Just recovering the oil will be a huge win. The JTF will be able to keep the generators and heat on this winter. Any updates on the search, Faye?
A lot of noise and false leads. Keener's been keeping his minions on a tight leash and not revealing the big picture to anyone.
Keeping things need to know.
All of the other targets seem to be in it for their own reasons. None of them seem fully aligned with Keener's personal motivation.
It's almost admirable. In a cult leader, serial killer kind of way.
Now we just finish up Kajika here. Unless we're closer to one of the other ones.
Is crit chance still 60?
Yeah, as far as I know it is. Yeah, you're rolling what, over a million armor? I'm rolling 660k and that's it. Alright, I need to jump. Oh, we'll go ahead and knock this one out here. Hit up Kajika real quick. Let's do the Trinity Church. Give me a second. Phone call.
Let's check out that tunnel. Best case, we find the patrol and they can tell us what they know.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, I'm back.
We recently learned about a JTF patrol that went missing near the Hugh Carey Tunnel. I tried to get a hold of them, but haven't heard back.
With Kajika operating in the area, they've probably gone dark, so he can't track them.
Don't get your hopes up, Agent. If Kajika's there, that patrol is long gone.
I worry Faye may be right, but we have to try.
Right here, are you outside?
Yeah, I'm moving towards it now. Alright. Give me a second.
Take that.
It's not even right, man. All right. We'll go up here and get this chest.
Echo detected.
That echo might explain what happened to the patrol. Find a way to access it.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Look around, Agent. See if any of this old junk can help you reach that echo.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Keep your guard up. Sounds like the division made it through. How the hell did he find us? With Nancy making all that noise, I'm surprised he didn't find this place sooner.
Nancy? Who the hell is Nancy?
Sorry, I was just grabbing those. In the box you opened over there.
Isaac's picking up a generator nearby. Try to get power back to that crane.
Portable electronic device detected. You have to
be tanky to have a shield build, are you, Viper?
Pretty much, yeah.
What the?
I mean, you can have one without being tanky, but it's kinda pointless in my opinion. You might as well be tanky with a shield build.
Into position. Hopefully this echo will give us some answers.
Isaac's picking up an unmapped tunnel under the street. Looks like the cleaners have been busy.
Generator firmware error. Initiating maintenance.
Damn it! Hold off those cleaners while Isaac works on that generator. Hopefully it won't take too long.
What?
I was talking to this chick right here in front of me.
Oh.
Generator firmware repaired. Power restored.
Alright, nice. Get back to the controls and get that crane moving again. Almost there now. In the tunnel. They're hiding something down there.
Maybe. But for now, we need to find out what's in that echo.
Oh, I just got a honey badger. Neat.
For the rest of you,
it's not really that great.
Stay exactly where you are.
Please, you don't have to do that!
Base damage, don't thing.
Ah, completed this one, except for I killed Kajika earlier.
I'm going in with a team to secure his hideout and any intel left behind. By the looks of it,
pathway. Track down Kajika and find out what the cleaners are.
Yeah, when I jumped in on Flex and them, they were chasing down Kajika. So I had already done the very last part of this one.
Faye, it's
just hadn't done this
Any
one yet, that part.
Well, I've managed
managed to track some of his comms with the other targets. We can at least confirm that he's still in New York. But the signal's been bouncing between so many relays that it's impossible to pinpoint an origin.
Well, at least we know we're not chasing those.
Turn to Haven real quick.
We beat it, didn't we?
Yeah, I've got to go back to Haven.
Nearby Echo detected.
That's
nearby.
All right.
Oh, shit. Sorry. Didn't see you there for a sec. Thanks for coming. Benitez and Rhodes have requested that we take a look at two locations. The Federal Reserve and a section of Doyer Street. Can't hurt. I'll let him know you check it out when you have time.
Tired of... Hope you have some fun with that one. Thanks for the business. Hope you have some fun with that one. Thanks for buying. Nice making a deal with you.
I think I'll send him Piper.
Alright, man. So good.
Be a little bit longer.
Alright. Alright, well, I talked to her. Now I gotta go. Yeah. I'm gonna jump up here to animal shelter and. Because I think that's the last one I gotta do. National Bond Bank. Actually, I think that's down here. Yeah. never mind. Alright, jumping down to here.
You're supposed to get 8 new hunters, too.
I know, they found 2 of them. Here in New York. So as soon as I get through Keener and everything, that's what I'm gonna start doing, is, going after hunters. I've got all 3 parts to do for this guy, and then whatever's left for me to get to Keener.
I know what you're thinking. Commune at a bank. Yeah, that's right. We're occupying this joint. We let some agents hang out here, too, as long as they're cool. Told me they were keeping tabs on the Rikers on Wall Street. They left some notes here, somewhere.
Like, yo, they occupy this joint.
They've mapped the compound inside and out.
All right, we are going to Wall Street.
Let's act on this ASAP. The sooner we kick Dragov, we've got a line on Dragov. He's leading a group of
Rikers. Be just as quick to run there by the time you fast travel the halfway there.
Dragov protects them like their family, and they've been stockpiling weapons and supplies for months.
Oh, great family he's got. Thieves and murderers.
Not much different than his previous family, if you ask me.
Oh, great.
Supply drop detected.
Go ahead and do this while we're right here. Might as well. Can't hurt to take some shit.
Steal some shit.
Take, steal, conquer, you know. Easy. Apparently went the wrong way for these supply drops.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
She just called me a half swipe.
Nah. Who the hell is unaware brownie?
Successfully.
end to the mission now?
Yeah, that's trying to get there anyways. Or get close. I'm just killing things as I go. I get as much experience as I possibly can. That way when I get New York beat, I start leveling my shit up.
You're coming up on Dragov's outer perimeter. Remember, you're only here for Dragov, but if you find his supply depot, raid it. Denying Dragov that stockpile will also deny Keener crucial support.
He's gonna be tanky as hell.
Okay.
No matter how much we want Dragov for his role in the City Hall attack.
Who the hell is unaware Brownie? They keep sending me invites.
Hostile radio intercepted.
I hear gunfire. Report.
Loading area by Broad Street is under attack. It's the division.
Sell the gate. Use the APC. Do not let them raid the stockpile.
Alright, I'm grabbing a collectible real quick while you're shooting. While you're doing all the work, I'm gonna collect some shit.
Your rings are red.
Oh, the cat got behind me.
Oh shit.
Some technical difficulties. Like no Wi-Fi?
That all fucks me.
Serious?
That's the only thing I have.
I'm just gonna sit there right there.
It's not ideal.
Okay, I'm a patient guy. But answer me this. Are you guys blind or just incompetent? Seriously. Try hitting them instead of wasting valuable artillery.
An agent needs assistance.
Oh, thanks, Isaac. Way to be on the ball. He just now told me that you needed assistance. I'm cool, mean Steven.
They saw me.
Did they saw you?
Yeah.
Oh no. They saw the Steven.
You don't strike me as a different type boiler room type.
But, of course, because you never do anything small. I wasted so much time trying to make money.
Only to have it come back and bite you in the ass. Money and then it tried to kill us.
Yeah, be fair. Money's always driven meant to kill.
Maybe we deserve this.
We deserve better than this. We're the Phoenix. We
something better.
Exactly.
Well, 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 Miss Venus.
I'm gonna need a lift.
Here you go.
Some of these are gonna be hard to find. Seracrates aren't so bad. These specialized chemicals and viral cultures, though.
Hey, Viper.
I'm patient.
What's yours is mine.
I'm job number one. Unless you want to start experiencing staff loss. Fuck you, Keener. These people are family.
Just think of me as a second cousin, if that makes it easier.
I won't, and it doesn't. But I'll get the shit on your list with the condition
here we go.
You leave us alone.
Load it at the pier.
Protect that stockpile. Duchess, I need you to see to it personally.
On it!
Get that stockpile, Agent. Everything you take from them is something they can't send to Keener.
Fuckers are in Keener's supply. I don't care what it takes. Take them out!
Reaching to the stockpile now.
Hitting the first one real quick. You're getting surrounded over there. Just keep them off of them. Alright, moving up.
I got this.
Alright, grabbing the last one. Yay, new paint again. Ooh, full rose. Anything neat? Nope. Oh, I have yet to begin the fight. Ah, shit! I'm down.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Damn it.
Agent incapacitated. Agent
incapacitated. They got surrounded. I got surrounded. Was
yeah.
That dude with the nail gun. Don't help.
It happens.
No response from Duchess.
Fuck!
They killed Duchess? I want them dead.
That's right, we killed Duchess. That fucking hussy.
Ain't getting better at me this time.
What was that, Steve?
I said they're not getting better at me this time.
Up top.
Hostile forces incoming.
Coming up your way, Steven. Oh shit. I want that to land up there. Alright, let's go.
When you do kitten, you're ready to kidner, make sure we want the guys to help you.
Okay.
Hey, we got Par Poover. I have to go after this.
What?
I said I hate to be a party pooper, but I'm gonna go after this.
Ah, man, you're good.
And load it up. It's time to take back control.
Careful, Agent. Take your time. You don't need to rush this.
Alright, let's go ahead and hit the computer. Kabang. Oh, that's exciting. So we just gotta break the wood in front.
Yeah.
Now I guess we got more wood we gotta take out. Yeah, give me a second. Try to clear off some of these adds. Show you a door.
The exchange, but it looks like it's locked down tight.
Fucking do this, homeboy.
You might be able to gain access from the scaffolding across the street.
We lost one. Blow this shit. Let's fuck them up.
Did you say mother shit?
I think that's what he said.
Oh, I'm down. I'm coming back up though. Got another nail dude in here.
Agent down.
Oh, there's two nail dudes in here. Okay. Your dick, sir. All right, one's bleeding. Got a gunner in the back.
Vital signs critical.
Fuck, I'm down.
Agent out of action.
I'm all the way down.
Vital signs zero.
Oh shit, you're all the way down there.
How'd you get up there?
I've been up here. Second, I'll wait up here for you. All right, let's do it. Grab that med kit here and let's go. I missed something back here.
How'd you get down there?
I went through right here. How the fuck'd you get up there? Whatever. What?
I think I'm... Oh, there you are.
You thought you was glitched.
Network detected.
Gotta be a way to get in there.
There it is. Yeah, shoot the boxes.
But where are they? Oh, they're that way?
In here where I'm at. Yeah, where I'm at.
Okay. Oh, can we not go back and get it now?
The division's reign of terror ends here.
Yeah, we can get it at the end.
Oh, at the very end. Okay.
Let's get them, boys. Time to put these fuckers down.
Oh, got a nail gun guy. Oh, never mind. It's just Ron Weasley. Restored.
Come here, Ronnie boy.
Fucking shoot your goddamn foot. One's down. Got Knuckles is left up still.
Minigun power restored.
Alright, they're pushed back into the flame. Robot's helping us off. Robot's down.
Rogue agent deceased.
Dragov is down, but we still need to find out where he was moving those supplies for Keener.
I'll follow up with Rhodes and see if we can find a lead.
Oh, damn. Alright, and you said we could go back around?
Some weakness. There's a couple boxes are in here.
Oh, did you already get them?
I got one of them.
Alright, where was it?
They're up here. The yellow boxes.
Oh, around the rings up top. Got it. Oh, I see one. How many are there?
I think three. But then Simon got the third one, so I don't know where he got it.
I think one of these is gonna be fairly low. I could be wrong though too. I've been known to be wrong a lot.
If it's in a room.
I was just gonna try to open it, fuck it. Oh, I can open it.
Oh, hit.
Alright, now we just gotta find his room, wherever that is. Lead the way, Steven.
There's some thing that's down here, if I remember.
No, no, there's a gear pouch right here. That's pretty sweet. And ammo. And a deal.
That's the exit, so it has to be up here somewhere, Riper. Like I said, I don't remember.
Ah, we'll find it. We can do it.
We showed them. We
saw their tower.
We took from them what they took from us. We threw those rich bastards out of their penthouses, and we built something from the ruins. A community. No. Dad'd be proud. Family first, Milenkinev. Well, he taught me a lot. But not that he meant to. I watched as he bent men to his will. How he corrupted people around him, changing good to bad.
Oh, and right here.
The innocent to guilty.
I'm coming.
The family he built was one of crime. Of extortion. Of bribery. Of murder. I
shoot a box.
And all I saw was a different side of the same
coin. That's right here.
Police. Corrupt thugs taking petty bribes. Division. Ha! Delusional killers of the highest order. The apple doesn't fall far from the tree. You? Yeah, you're criminals. I am too. We all are. But you didn't deserve what they did to you.
We missed them?
No.
What we can. It's time to ring in a new era.
Oh, I think so. Is there a window that looks through here? Yeah, there is. You have to look through this window.
There we go.
Right here, and you can see it. Ooh. Oh, lightweight M4.
Fuck. Delete. Yeah, I heard Viper.
Yeah, I'm out here.
I said I'm getting off here.
Okay.
Yeah, some I got stuff to do.
Ooh, I just picked up a god roll headshot. Nice.
Nice. Are you gonna be on later tonight?
I might be.
Not late, but later.
Yeah, I might be.
Alright. Talk to you later then.
Talk to you later.
An agent has disconnected. longer in a group. Agent requesting backup.
And I'm getting off now. There we go.